Hello and welcome, Luke here with you, and welcome to today's video. Wow, am I getting excited to be finally launching Hashing Ad Space, something that we have been working toward for a very long time. And in this video, I will just cover exactly how we're going to roll out Hashing Ad Space starting tomorrow. So let's get straight into it. Excitement is building for our launch, and it really is. And I can really see that people are getting behind the concept, and you guys are here because you can see that this is a real business. We're building it for the long term. It's based on sound business principles, that all of the rewards and the minting that occurs on Hashing Ad Space, it's real, and our token economy is real, and that our advertising product is real, and all of that combined creates a real marketplace that people can come and interact either to earn cryptocurrency or to advertise their business and build their lists and make sales in other businesses and products. And that combined is something that people want in this industry, in our exact niche, okay? This is our niche and this is what we're building. And I can see that a lot of people are resonating with the direction that we're heading. And so it really is exciting, and it's exciting to finally be at a point where we can start to launch. So I want to start with a little gratitude and just express how appreciative I am of all of our members. We're at about 42,000 members as of today, and that is just a remarkable achievement through our pre-launch period. And so I want to say thank you to everybody who has joined, everybody who has minted an ad during that time, everybody who has shared this idea with other people during that time, and all of the community as a whole, because overall, this is a really positive environment filled with a lot of positivity and a lot of motivated people that are looking to get involved in the business. So I do thank everybody who is here and is getting started. Let's talk a little bit about integrity and leadership. Integrity is everything in this business, and it is my duty to deliver on my promises. We set a launch date for Monday 1 week ago, and I want to adhere to that because I want to stay true to my word. And I know that a lot of you out there have been waiting anxiously to get this business started. And if you can imagine how you might be feeling about finally getting started in Hashing Ad Space, you can times that by 10 for the way that I feel about this. This is something that I've been working on for a year now without pay, okay? Pouring my time and energy and money into developing this business. And I am very motivated to finally take it to the market and finally start, right? And this is just the beginning of something that we are going to be running for years and years. So I want to keep to my promise, and I want to launch Hashing Ad Space. On the other side of that is leading this business into a successful operation. And it's my job to ensure that the decisions that I make have a positive impact on our business, on our community, and on the future of Hashing Ad Space. And over the last week since announcing the launch, you probably noticed that the website had a lot of difficulty connecting. Now, during that launch, I would have loved to have been updating content, really engaging with everybody through our social media and writing, you know, emails out to our community and building our minting numbers. So many things that are really important leading up to a launch. But unfortunately, all of my time and all of our resources with our team had to be applied toward fixing the website ready for launch. What that meant was that it took a real drain on our resources, and it took away from all of the other tasks that we really wanted to complete prior to tomorrow, so that we had everything in place, that it was tried, tested, and we were confident that we could put it on the website and everybody here could use it. Of course, you'll see that the website is running much better now. Over the last 36 hours, it's running quickly, and that's a result of all of the time that the development team and the server team put into upgrades and improvements on the site. These were critical improvements and were necessary prior to launch. However, it did again take away from their time completing some of the other tasks. This has left me with a tough decision to make. I want to, on one hand, ensure that you guys know that I deliver on my promises. I want to, in the other hand, ensure that we have a successful launch for Hashing Ad Space and a successful future. And so this video, I'm going to explain how we are going to combine both of those things and ensure that we can deliver on both of those promises. So let's first talk about the free launch advantage. Everybody that is here right now has been enjoying, I hope anyway, an immense amount of free value. Since the start of Hashing Ad Space pre-launch, we have been offering the ability to mint ads for free and earn a Simi tokens. Almost everybody here right now should have a Simi tokens in their wallet free of charge just by watching an ad. And I really wanted to start Hashing Ad Space that way by offering the value first and then letting the community, you guys, build around that value. And that has been what has happened. We've seen great growth in our community and we've seen a lot of patience from you guys as we've overcome challenges because of, you know, the fact that we are just offering so much free value. This has been a really important time for Hashing Ad Space to build our community, and I appreciate all of your patience, and I hope that everybody here recognizes just what an opportunity it is right now to be able to share Hashing Ad Space with other people while it is all completely free. Soon, it will become very real as people start trading their Simi for other currencies on the decentralized exchange. And I think everybody will be very pleased that they joined so early on in Hashing Ad Space. I think in the years to come, you will look back and remember the days when it was just brand new Hashing Ad Space and the amount of a Simi that you were earning just for watching 1 7-second ad every day. Everything we're doing right now is in order to create a massive success in Hashing Ad Space for the years to come. We're setting it up so that people can rely on it. That's what we're working toward. We have to make the right decisions to ensure that it is in the best interests of our entire business moving forward. And so that brings me to the necessary updates that we still need to perform. You can understand how frustrating it would be for me to have built this business from the ground up from a whole year and to be standing here ready to launch with a community of people excited about the business model, with me excited about the business model, with a very bright future planned, and the only thing holding us back is a technical issue of the website. You can understand just how frustrating that might be when we are ready to go, but there's technical problems that are the cause of our delays. Regardless of that fact, to stay true to the above and create a massive success out of Hashing Ad Space, we must perform some necessary updates in order to ensure our user experience, all of you guys, is very satisfactory. Okay, we want to make sure our website is great, not just working, but great, fantastic, so that people really can come and use it happily. You'll see some improvements that we've been making, and I hope by now you can see that we continue to make improvements day in, day out. We are fixing any bugs. I mean, this is a brand new concept. We've built it from the ground up and bugs can be expected. Okay, that's what this business is. And hopefully you can see that progress is happening. There are some key features that we need to fix prior to adding them to the members dashboard for our launch. So what we are proposing is that we go into soft launch tomorrow. Okay, so our soft launch rollout starts tomorrow. What that means is that we will be adding all of our features into the back office one by one. And this is basically the list. So our account balances, so that you can see your balances for your purchases within Hashing Ad Space. If you have earned pre-launch commissions, of course, you can withdraw those commissions and your available balance. Then we'll be able to process our withdrawals, of course, if you plan on withdrawing some of Simi, and also our purchases of advertising and our staking activation. You'll also see a new page for all of our launch promotions so that you can see the progress, your personal progress for the promotions, and also the company progress for the promotions as well, so you can see how many positions are still available for you to reach those promotions. All of this is coming. We've been under a lot of pressure to have it all ready for tomorrow, but it is not realistic, as I've already said. So we will be adding them in as we complete them and test them. And that's the key word here. I need to be testing all of these several times before they're added into the members' back office. Regardless, I see this as a very exciting time because what it means is, starting tomorrow, we can all build a lot more momentum into Hashing Ad Space with more understanding about what these features are and how they work as you start to see them implemented. I will update you when a new feature is available, and you may also see it on the Facebook page and in other areas as some other members may have noticed new features being added. The big takeaway here is that we are getting there, and this is just the very beginning for Hashing Ad Space, and we make progress every single day. Everybody on our team is working very hard to ensure that we do complete our tasks and we do fix any bugs that we might see. I mean, right now, there's a couple of little bugs in the back office, a few reporting issues. I mean, there's just these little things that need cleaning up before we go into the full launch. And so this way, starting tomorrow, we do launch. We are going to roll out some of these features as we complete them over the coming days, and you'll start to see them in your back office. From that point on, we are going to push toward our full launch on Monday, the 8th of February. And what that means is, the entire list above there, account balances, withdrawals, purchases, staking, launch promotions, will already be running, of course. That starts tomorrow as we roll them out. However, on the 8th of February, that is the day when Hashing Ad Space essentially becomes how it is going to be. From that point on, it's all about fine-tuning Hashing Ad Space, listening to our members, your feedback, how you're finding it, if any areas that we can improve. Okay, it'll be all about fine-tuning Hashing Ad Space from that point on. But starting tomorrow, we're going to roll out the features that everybody has been waiting for. So we are launching tomorrow softly in our soft launch, and then we'll go into our full launch on the 8th of February, where we've really had the time to test these new features that we are rolling out, because it's important that when we move to the full launch, we've really, everybody fully understands the system, they see how it works, and then we can all, gives us all a goal to push towards as well. So thank you for your patience, okay? I genuinely appreciate it. As I've expressed, I am motivated to launch this business. But one of our priorities is to make sure that our launch is a success. And so this way, we really can ensure that by testing and rolling these features out one by one and getting Hashing Ad Space up and running. So thank you all again for being here. I do appreciate it. I apologize for all of the technical issues we have been experiencing. But please rest assured that any technical issues will always be resolved. We are making progress every single day, and we are setting this business up for the long term. This is only just the very beginning. So thank you again for being here, and I'll see you in the next video.